Hi, my name is Ali.
Hi, my name is Layton.
And welcome to Wildcat TV for a special Thanksgiving episode.
Please stand for the pledges and a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now for a moment of silence.
Today there will be an early release along with the playoff game against College Station at Cypress Berry Stadium.
Also, after today, our Thanksgiving break will start, so have a fun week. And there will be a Candy Crush fundraiser sold through all lunches. They will cost $1 each and no Saturday school till December 3rd.
Hi, I'm Talon and I'll be giving you your sports recap for this week. Football beat Madison 57-6. And basketball's first home game, they played Ridge Point and beat them 52-48. Go Cats!
Now entering the field, Junior Angleton, Wildcat!
Let's get it right! Let's get it right!
Good luck, gentlemen.
We're sacked by number 8, Jaden Allison. Pass complete to number 9, Kerry Gowen.
Ben wildcat.com.
Thanksgiving is coming up, and I don't know anybody more grateful than Mr. Smedley himself.
I couldn't agree more. Mr. Smedley is always positive, always has a fresh perspective on things, and we really need that.
Let's go ahead and go to 60 Seconds with Smedley.
Good Friday morning, Wildcats. Thank you for tuning in to 60 Seconds with Smedley. Students, next week we'll be out for the Thanksgiving break. This is one of my favorite times of the year. Why? Because giving to other people improves your life and the life of others. You may not have money or gifts to give to other people, but giving your time, attention, and your heart to others can make all the difference. As we focus on being prepared, productive, and polite, one of the best ways to be polite is to give to other people. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. put it this way: life's most persistent and urgent question is, what are we doing for others? So this Thanksgiving, remember, greatness is defined not by what you gain, but by what you give. Let me repeat that. Greatness is defined not by what you gain, but by what you give. Let's be prepared, productive, and polite right here at Angleton High School. The choice is yours.
Today's question is, which actor would play you
in a movie about your life?
Be prepared. Come on now. Let's wait. Wrong way. Let's go. Which actor would play you in a movie about your life?
I want you to play it. You know me the best.
For real?
Yeah.
You fit me?
Get a wig. I'll cut this off, put it on your head. If the grass is green, then it's green. Or if the sky is blue, then it's all you.
Which actor would play you in a movie about your life?
I feel like Ryan Reynolds, because he's the sexiest man alive, and so am I.
That's facts. Oh, we got beef going on over here? What you say about Keegan?
Said he's not sexy.
Oh, what's that?
I don't know why he's talking. I mean, he's got gray hair already.
Bruh.
But just pick an actor then.
Wait, that's not an actor.
Michael B. Jordan.
Why is that?
Because he looked like me. Me and him are like twins.
I don't see that.
A celebrity, Cristiano Ronaldo, because I'm the best soccer player.
I want to say Chris Tucker, but he got slapped. Wait, no, he didn't. Chris Tucker, yeah. Layton, who would play you in your movie?
Jesse from Breaking Bad. He would play me in a movie, absolutely. Aaron Paul is great. I love Aaron Paul.
I don't know, but I want to say Ryan Reynolds just because he's really hot.
Put a picture
no,
of like
quiet,
Ned.
No, quiet, quiet. No talking.
Ned, right next to him from Spider-Man.
Hey, wait a minute, I'm over here.
Yep.
Just grab my...
Hey!
What was the question again? I'm sorry.
Which actor would play you in a movie about your life?
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Kevin Hart.
Kevin Hart.
Kevin Hart. You think you're that funny?
I am that.
Yeah.
All right, bye, Sean.
The Bill of Rights is the first 10 amendments.
Mr. Morgan's my guy.
Diego Luna.
Diego Luna.
Michael B. Jordan.
Look at me and then look at Michael B. Jordan.
Michelle Pfeiffer. Because
who's that?
You know who Michelle Pfeiffer is?
No.
Obvious Brad Pitt. I mean, Avi. Also.
Why you look like Brad Pitt or what?
Yeah. Also, but also, some like, maybe some surprise, like, oh, like a cool take on it. Zach Galifianakis could possibly play this. Seth Rogen could possibly play this. Also, Jordan Peele.
Wow. That's a list.
Or the alien from Aliens.
Yeah, he's an alien.
Like not the you know what I'm saying? Not the like the actual alien.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Who's ever editing this, I love you. Bye.